World welcomes you to a vacation celebration 43 miles big and a full year long. The big party is packed with plenty of spectacular new reasons to be here. From great new attractions to incredible new entertainment, there are surprises in every direction. So here's a quick look around the world to help you see the most and get the most value during the Walt Disney World 20th Anniversary Extravaganza. The Disney MGM Studios Theme Park, the most popular movie and TV studios in the world. See a star and be a star, with more surprises than ever to celebrate.
Laugh with TV's lovable new dinosaurs in their live debut. Enjoy glittering glamour in Hollywood's Pretty Woman show. See real movie and TV production before your eyes. Here's where the all-new Jim Henson's Muppet Vision 3D attraction will surround you with 3D film magic, astonishing special effects, and of course, plenty of Muppet mayhem. The Great Movie Ride, presented by Coca-Cola, puts you in the Academy Award-winning action of the best movies in history. The Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular will thrill you with spine-tingling live action. You might be chosen to star in your favorite TV show at Superstar Television, presented by Sony. Or at the Monster Sound Show, also presented by Sony, you might be asked to add sound effects to a suspense comedy starring Chevy Chase and Martin Short. Journey through the real-life excitement of actual TV and movie production on the Backstage Studio Tour, where you'll explore a movie set. Visit backlot streets of New York City and blast through nature's worst disasters at Catastrophe Canyon. At the magic of Disney animation, you'll peek over the shoulders of Disney artists. R2-D2 and C-3PO send you off to the moon of Endor on Star Tours, the ultimate Star Wars thrill ride, presented by M&M's Chocolate Candies. It's giant-sized fun for kids of all ages at the Honey, I Shrunk the Kids movie set adventure. Meet those bodacious heroes on the half shell, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, in person for autographs and photos with you every day. Go back in time for home cooking in the TV sitcom setting of the 50s Primetime Cafe. Dine like a star in legendary style at the Hollywood Brown Derby. Or sit in on a classic at the Sci-Fi Dine-In Theater Restaurant. For non-stop Hollywood-style magic, there's nothing that compares with a Disney MGM Studios theme park where great movie moments come true for you.
Epcot Center. The 20th anniversary celebration explodes with the biggest daytime fireworks display ever.
It's just part of Surprise in the Skies, an astounding new air and water extravaganza you won't want to miss. All of Epcot Center is amazing. It's two magnificent worlds in one, and it takes at least 2 days to fully explore all of its wonders. At Future World, you'll enter the 180-foot geosphere of Spaceship Earth, presented by AT&T, and spiral through time, space, and communications history. In the Universe of Energy, presented by Exxon, encounter fierce dinosaurs as energy evolves over the eons. At Horizons, presented by GE, explore futuristic life from outlandish fantasy to possible reality. In the World of Motion, presented by GM, ride from those days to these days and the days ahead in transportation. At Journey into Imagination, presented by Kodak, join Dreamfinder and Figment on a magical romp through the wondrous world of ideas. And see Michael Jackson in the eye-opening 3D musical motion picture, Captain EO. At the Living Seas, presented by United Technologies, come face-to-face with amazing creatures, including a newborn member of the manatee family. In the Land, presented by Kraft, sail into the future where plants grow suspended in air without soil. And don't miss Kitchen Cabaret, a tasty little song and dance with your favorite food groups. The newest attraction at Epcot Center is Wonders of Life, presented by Metropolitan Life. You'll be reduced to the size of a blood cell and sent soaring through the human body at Body Wars. help navigate a young boy's mind through some very funny twists and turns at Cranium Command. Journey with Martin Short through the story of life at the making of me. The second world of Epcot Center is World Showcase, a community of 11 great nations around a sparkling lagoon. Sail the rivers of time from the ancient past to the colorful present in Mexico. Escape tricky trolls as you plunge into Maelstrom at Norway, gateway to Scandinavia. Unlock Far Eastern mysteries and see the Forbidden City at China. Smile at the storybook charm of Germany. Find a festival of lyrical beauty and heartwarming hospitality in Italy. See Benjamin Franklin and Mark Twain bring American history to life at the American Adventure, presented by Coca-Cola and American Express. Stroll through a Japanese garden. Wind through ancient Moroccan streets. Or the streets of Paris. Enter a quaint British town square in the United Kingdom. See the best of Canada's great outdoors. Dining is a great adventure all over Epcot Center. Enjoy an all-you-can-eat feast in Norway. Sample jolly old English treats at the United Kingdom. Savor award-winning gourmet French specialties. And share the fun of Oktoberfest in Germany. At Future World, dine in undersea splendor amidst the spectacular living seas. When night falls, you'll be dazzled by illuminations presented by GE. Lights, lasers, fountains, and spectacular fireworks paint the sky in this breathtaking extravaganza.
The Magic Kingdom, where towering 45-foot balloons and a cavalcade of surprises send the 20th celebration soaring to incredible new heights.
The new surprise celebration parade is truly the biggest thing to happen on Main Street USA in 20 years. You'll see the world's best-loved characters, spectacular floats, and non-stop excitement in this gigantic parade of surprises. On Magic Nights, experience the all-new Spectro Magic, the ultimate triumph of music, color, and light. See state-of-the-art fiber optics and the greatest Disney stars shine in this delightfully dazzling miracle of imagination. Celebrate 20 magical years in the 7 lands and 40 attractions of the Magic Kingdom. Mickey Starland features the newest stars of the Disney family, the lovable characters of the Disney Afternoon. Live. You can visit Mickey's Hollywood Theater to meet Mickey Mouse in person. At Grandma Duck's Farm, see the Mickey Mouse that earmarks amazing Minnie Moo. Stroll down Memory Lane on Main Street USA, or ride a horse-drawn trolley. At the Main Street Cinema, see Mickey Mouse's screen debut in Steamboat Willie. In Adventureland, sing along with the enchanted tiki birds at Tropical Serenade. Then, take a perilous jungle cruise down tropical rivers of the world. In Frontierland, ride a runaway mine train through gorges and gulches on Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. Take a raft to Tom Sawyer Island. Laugh along at the lovable lunacy of the Country Bear Vacation Hoedown. And join the Western Musical Fun at the Diamond Horseshoe Jamboree. Pick up your complimentary tickets to the show early in the day at Disneyana Collectibles on Main Street, USA. In Liberty Square, drop in on 999 grim grinning ghosts in the Haunted Mansion. See every United States president come to life in the Hall of Presidents. And ride aboard an authentic steam-powered riverboat. In Fantasyland, fly with Dumbo. Dive 20,000 leagues under the sea aboard the Nautilus, exploring lost worlds. Fly away with Peter Pan. And take a fanciful cruise through It's a Small World. Ride a galloping steed on Cinderella's Golden Carousel. And whirl and twirl through the Mad Tea Party. In Tomorrowland, you're off on the Grand Prix Raceway, presented by Goodyear. Dash wildly through the galaxy on sensational Space Mountain. Soar through Dream Flight, presented by Delta Airlines. There are delightful discoveries around every corner of the Magic Kingdom. Inside Cinderella Castle, have a royal feast at King Stephen's Banquet Hall. And Tony's Town Square Restaurant on Main Street, USA, serves saucy Italian creations. Throughout the Magic Kingdom, you'll meet the world's most beloved characters, especially at Town Square on Main Street, USA, and Mickey's Starland.
The best way to make the most of all the 20th anniversary excitement at the Walt Disney World theme parks is with money-saving multi-day passes. They add up to lots of Disney fun, and they never expire. A four-day all three parks passport provides 4 days of admission to the Magic Kingdom, Epcot Center, and the Disney MGM Studios theme park on any days you choose to use it, and you'll save over $20. But the best value of all is the 5-day plus super pass. It saves you over $70. You'll enjoy 5 days of admission to all three Disney theme parks. Plus, you'll also enjoy admission to 4 more great attractions: Discovery Island, River Country, Typhoon Lagoon, and Pleasure Island.
Pleasure Island is an entire island of nighttime fun. Every night, the New Year's Eve celebration pours out of all 6 nightclubs and spills out into the street. You'll go from club to club, seeing show after show on an outrageous island. Featuring Mannequin's Dance Palace, the Zephyr's Rock and Roll Beach Club, the Comedy Warehouse, the Neon Armadillo, the Adventurers Club, and Cage. And just when you're convinced things couldn't possibly get any more exciting, the countdown begins and the streets turn into the world's most exciting New Year's Eve party. Pleasure Island is studded with great shops and special things to see and do, including movies at the AMC Pleasure Island 10 theaters. Pleasure Island restaurants include Portobello Yacht Club, a festival of fine Italian food, and the Fireworks Factory, featuring great American barbecue.
A short ride away from Pleasure Island, you'll find 56 acres of water park fun at Typhoon Lagoon. Body surf on mammoth man-made waves in the world's largest inland surfing lagoon. Tube along Castaway Creek. Plummet down splashy water slides. Or raft through the falls. And then scream down Humunga Cowabunga.
Have your own true life adventure at Discovery Island, an 11-acre zoological park filled with native and exotic birds and animals, along with a variety of endangered species.
Across the lake from Discovery Island is River Country, Huck Finn's dream come true of an old swimming hole, featuring the Hoop and Holler water slide, the Raft Rider, and the Boom Swing.
The Walt Disney World Resort has recreation options beyond your wildest imagination. Tennis, swimming, biking, horseback riding, water skiing, boating, and golf on any of 3 championship courses. Shopping at Walt Disney World is the way to bring some magic home with you, especially at the beautiful lakeside Disney Village Marketplace, filled with 19 irresistible shops, like the Christmas Chalet and Mickey's Character Shop. Disney Village Marketplace also offers 8 tantalizing restaurants, including Chef Mickey's Village Restaurant for first-rate family fare, and the Regal Empress Lily, featuring award-winning cuisine, plus breakfast with your favorite Disney characters.
To find out more about theme park dining reservations, dinner shows, Disney character dining, recreation options, money-saving passports, details on your complimentary transportation by bus, ferry boat, and monorail, or anything else you'd like to know, please touch Disney information on your phone or contact guest services. You can also find out about the latest hit movies. If it's brand new and everybody's talking about it, it will be playing at the AMC Pleasure Island 10, including this big screen event.
Walt Disney Pictures presents its all-new 30th full-length animated motion picture.
Is anyone anyone here?
Mom, there's a girl in the castle.
A girl! The classic story of Beauty and the Beast. He was a lonely beast, cursed by a mysterious spell. And she was the beautiful young girl who could set him and his kingdom free.
She's the one. She has come to break the spell.
They were two complete opposites.
I don't want to have anything to do with him.
She must be so difficult.
Until something wonderful happened.
Something sweet.
Straighten up.
And almost kind.
Show me the smile.
But he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear.
You look so.
And so I'm
stupid.
I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
It's a story filled with fun.
Oh, I beg your pardon.
Adventure.
Soccer and blue. In fangirls.
And dozens of wonderful new Disney characters.
Keep it down.
Featuring six new songs from the Academy Award-winning composer and lyricist of The Little Mermaid. Holiday season, share the fun, the magic, and the music of an entertainment event you'll never forget. Disney's Beauty and the Beast.
Celebration. Every Disney resort is a themed attraction in itself.
Disney's Contemporary Resort, a modern-day monorail hotel, features four restaurants and lounges, including Top of the World, with a glittering Broadway at the Top dinner show. Disney's Polynesian Resort, a monorail hotel with a South Seas flair, offers four tempting restaurants and lounges and two delightful dinner shows, the Polynesian Review and Mickey's Tropical Review. Disney's Grand Floridian Beach Resort is a monorail hotel graced with Victorian charm and seven restaurants and lounges, including buffet dining at 1900 Park Fair. The Disney Inn is a countryside retreat nestled between two championship golf courses. The Garden Gallery at the Disney Inn serves fresh seafood, chicken, and beef. Disney's Fort Wilderness Resort and Campground is 780 acres of trees, meadows, furnished trailers, and campsites. It also has two restaurants and the phenomenally popular Hoop-Dee-Doo Musical Review. Disney's Port Orleans Resort, the newest and jazziest resort, seems to sing out the fun and whimsy of the French Quarter. There's a Mardi Gras-style food court and fine family dining at Bon Famille's Cafe. Disney's Village Resort is home to spacious, convenient villas, suites, and treehouses, a beautiful golf course, and the stylish Pompano Grill restaurant. And opening in February 1992, it's Disney's Dixie Landings Resort, a collection of plantation-style mansions and rustic bayou dwellings in the spirit of the Old South. Within walking distance of Epcot Center are Disney's Yacht and Beach Club Resorts, recreating the sensations of the turn-of-the-century Eastern Seaboard. Together, they offer 11 restaurants and lounges. Savor aged cuts of beef at Yachtsman Steakhouse, or enjoy a mouth-watering clam bake buffet at Cape May Cafe. Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort is filled with the lively fun and excitement of the islands, with a variety of foods to choose from at the Old Port Royal Food Court. The Walt Disney World Swan is operated by Westin Hotels and Resorts. Connected to Epcot Center by water and walkway, this fantasy-inspired resort includes Palio Restaurant, an authentic Italian bistro for exceptional dining. Also adjacent to Epcot Center is the Walt Disney World Dolphin, operated by Sheraton, featuring impressive statues, giant murals, graceful fountains, and seven restaurants and four lounges, including Harry's Safari Bar and Grill, with the world's most exotic and flavorful dishes. If you're a person who loves Disney vacations, you can now own a real estate interest in the innovative new Disney Vacation Club. Key West-style resort accommodations and exclusive membership privileges can be yours year after year. call Disney Information to arrange a preview and personal tour.
Your Disney fun has just begun. As you can see, there's a lot for you to discover, explore, and enjoy during the 20th anniversary year-long celebration at the Walt Disney World Resort.